Good morning, or buenos dias, as I like to say. It's 8:30 in beautiful South London, and I'm walking, as always, to my garage to take my progress pics for my check-in with my coach. Last week went all right, I think. Weight is down about a kilo, which I'm expecting it to be. My calories are down 1,000 calories a day to what it was previous week, so that should probably put me around about 1 kilo, 2 pounds weight loss a week. Had a bit of a dilemma the last couple of days. My electricity keeps blowing, which has given me real problems with regards to cooking and storage of food. So I need to get that fixed ASAP, really, because living in a flat in January with no electricity is not fun. Right, pic's done. Gonna sit down, have my morning health shake, and then smash down some cereal bars, some protein, and it's pre-workout, head straight to the gym. I wanna get my workout done early today, so I've had to make a few adaptations to my pre-workout meal, but it's all good. It's Saturday, wanna be in and out of the gym early because it gets very busy. So yeah, in a bit. Morning, it's Sunday morning. I'm in Camden. I got a big wrestling match today. In terms of my comp prep and stuff, I'm having a nightmare because all my power's gone from my flat, so I've prepped no food today. To see how I get on with eating, but it's rest day anyway, rest day calories, so I'll find a way around it.
Seven.
Hello. Just want to say my show went well yesterday. I was about to say came out of it pretty much unscathed, apart from this annoying little elbow thing that I've got. Don't know what it is. Didn't happen during the match. Happened as I was climbing down from the ring apron way before the match. But I think it's similar elbow thing to what I had before. I was able to train around it, and then it just got better. So fingers crossed. But yeah, as you can see, I'm in my flat and the light's on, and there's things whirring in the background, which means my electricity is fixed. So that's that crisis averted. Yesterday I had to adapt. Had some cooked cold chicken breast that I took with me, which I had to eat with cold microwave rice, which wasn't very pleasant. But got it done, got our rest day calories in, so we adapt. And I think adapting is quickly becoming a theme of this vlog. So I had to adapt a few things last week, had to adapt to things yesterday. And today I had to adapt further because I have no car. My car is, it failed its MOT. I can't drive it, obviously, until I take it to get its repairs done. So I had to get public transport to the gym today, but for some reason, I left my desk at work about 5 hours ago, and I've only just got back from the gym, and I did a 2-hour workout, so something doesn't add up there. I'll have to work out a way around that for tomorrow's session. But yeah, things are going good still. Hello, good morning, it's rest day. I'm still without a car, but on the plus side, my steps are gonna be really good this week. like I said, it's rest day. I actually realised that I haven't had a proper rest in about a week, which is not good, due to wrestling training, gym training, all that sort of stuff. So I'm actually going to proper rest and do nothing today. And here we have meal one, 100 grams of smoked salmon, 2 eggs and spinach. Meal two, 75 grams of jasmine rice, that's at raw weight or uncooked weight, 200 grams of chicken breast at raw weight, and some spinach in there. Meal three, 75 grams of jasmine rice, that's uncooked weight, 150 grams of 5% mince, and as you can see, I'm about to start cooking again. Yay. Alright, we're at meal number four. Yeah, meal number four. 200 grams of chicken, 100 grams of jasmine rice. Got some onions in there as my vegetable this time. No greens, but hey-ho. Yeah. Righto, this is the last meal of the day, meal five. We've got 200 grams of chicken, that's raw weight, with 200 grams of oven chips and some spinach. And believe me when I say this, 200 grams of oven chips is not a lot of oven chips. But I've been looking forward to this all day. I'm starving. So let's go. Good morning, buenos dias. It's about 7 a.m. Big wavy household. You're not seeing my face because I'm very tired. I've got a train first thing in the morning today because I've got a wrestling booking at this evening, which I'm really looking forward to, but that's an aside. So I've got to get my pool session in, which means I've got to adapt diet-wise. So this is meal one. We've got two Rice Krispies squares so I can get some quick carbs in before I train. 30 grams of protein, so I get some protein in also before I train. Pre-workout, all black everything in my lovely Ocean Beach cup. Well, I need to get these down me and head off ASAP, so bye. Yo, I filmed this clip three times already because I'm so tired, I keep messing up my words. But this is my post-workout meal, meal two. We've got 150 grams of cereal here, with 40 grams of protein. 3 tabs of Glycomax, about to go down. Meal three, we've got 150 grams of 5% minced beef. 100 grams of jasmine rice. Meal four, we have 150 grams of chicken. We have 100 grams of jasmine rice. I'm going to smash this down before I get on the road and to my show. Also, I thought I might as well just record this now because in case it gets like backstage at wrestling shows. But I have this again. Twice, so 150 grams of chicken and 125 and then 100 grams of rice. I think I've got that right, but we'll see anyway. Right, it's the end of my week, I guess. I'm just getting ready to hit the gym. I've got another leg day, Friday. Coping all right with the another decrease in calories. Calories have decreased by 500 calories a day. Rest day was tough because I was very hungry. But I need to get used to it. So, cardio's been good. Body's a little bit banged up from wrestling, but I've got 2 weeks off wrestling now, so I can recover and just focus on my comp training again. Bye.